for Davenport.
Canadian immigrant families have to wait up to 8.5 years in order to be reunited with loved ones. That pretty much sums up the Conservative commitment to family values. Blinded as they are by an ideology that reduces people to line items on a budget, it's surprising that members of this government can't even see the economic argument of ensuring that families reunite quickly with their grandparents and their parents. With the cost of childcare and housing so prohibitive, something they're not doing anything about, it's often grandparents who provide childcare while parents are working. The cornerstone of Canada's commitment to newcomers should be bringing families together, not making immigrant families wait years and years to be reunited with loved ones. Surely we can all agree that families belong together. That's a value we all share as Canadians, don't we? But it's become clear that the Conservatives don't seem to understand the importance of all this. Heck, a Conservative minister even referred to parents recently as a burden. Canadians deserve better, newcomer families deserve better, and they'll get that from new Democrats who will always fight to make sure family reunification is a central priority in Canada's immigration system. Thank you.
Honourable member.